Jeremy, what are you doing?
It's Tony. She's rummaging. I'm watching her rummage. God, you know what? I think I love her.
You love her? What do you love about her?
Everything. Her vibe. Oh, God, why does the world have to be so wrong?
Come on, Jez, you don't love her. You're just jealous because her husband's back.
There's only so much happiness in the world, Mark, and they're hoarding it all.
That's not how happiness works.
It completely is.
Yeah, what would you know about love or happiness?
What do I know about love and happiness? I know you have to play dirty, my friend. Just can't seem to crack it. Got to go. Can't believe personnel issued happy hats. Johnson's our new boss. Of course we're going to be happy.
I'd like to thank everyone for such a warm welcome to Jane.
Maybe I should stop trying to break into her email. Just have a nice big talk to Sophie. A proper chat. Really get down to it.
Because what this department needs is a kick up the arse so hard, my foot'll go right up your digestive tract and wiggle out your mouth like a little leather tongue.
Yeah, fuck carrot and stick. He's making the stick out of carrot. Jesus, he's good. Careful. There's man love and there's business love, and never the twain shall meet. Okay, Sophie, here goes. No running away. Just stay here and let it all flood out.
How's it hanging?
Okay, thanks. Sophie, I was wondering, I was hoping that we could have a chat, a proper chat.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So, tell me, what was the name of your first childhood pet?
Gerbil, the gerbil. I love this song. Why?
Oh, Jeremy and I were having a bet. Only wine gums, but it makes the evenings go a bit quicker.
So, do you want to dance?
I can't really, it's not.
Hi, Soph. You dancing?
Oh, you betcha.
Yeah, you won't be so cocky, Jeff, when I come into the office with a Kalashnikov and 200 rounds of ammunition. I'm probably exactly the sort of person who could end up doing something like that. Come on, Gerbil. Ah, cockknobs. All right, what's her favourite TV show? Sex and the City. SATC. Bollocks. Maybe she thinks it's Sex in the City. Yes, I'm in. Bollocks to emoting. I've got my hands on her innards. Hello? Mark versus Jeff. This I have to see. Blah, blah. Jeff's a laugh, but he can be a bit of an arsehole. But I do fancy him. Mark's clever and funny, but he's so serious. I wish we could just be mates for a while, but he's so uptight. Okay.
Hey, Soph.
Hey, Mark. So you wanted to have a big chat and everything.
Yeah, we could do, but then why be so serious and uptight all the time? We're mates, we should relax, do matey things, yeah?
Absolutely.
Like a movie. A movie on a wet Saturday. That's what mates do, right?
Sure, or what about a dance class? If you think you can face it, you can come to my dance class.
Dancing? Yes, dancing. I love dancing.
Because it makes me look like a coma victim being stood up and zapped with a cattle prod.
How about biscotti? Jeremy, would you like some biscotti?
Sure.
I'll get them.
So have you heard? Brand new heavies are releasing a new album.
Tony, I love you. I can't hold it in any longer. I absolutely fucking love you.
Jeremy, what do you... Really?
I was just telling Jeremy about the brand new heavies new album.
Yeah. That's something to look forward to, isn't it?
I'd like a ginger nut, if there are any.
Yeah, I think there are some.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Jeremy.
God, you're so... I mean...
What's going on?
Tony? Jeremy loves me.
No, I didn't actually. It's...
Of course you do. You're a moth, sucked in by the light. I've been banging my head for 15 years against that beautiful light bulb, and I wouldn't change a day. She's the beautiful poison, my friend.
God, this is such a mess. It's fantastic.
This is the best thing for you, mate. Take your mind off it.
Maybe I should send her a bit of ear. Or a finger. Just to show I'm really serious.
Hi, guys. There's a changing room around there if you want to...
I thought these would be... This is salsa, isn't it?
No. Oh, no, salsa's on Tuesdays. No, this is Rainbow Rhythms. It's quite full on. Mark, are you all right with that?
Me? Totally. This looks... cool.
I've walked into my own personal nightmare. Must remain non-uptight for Sophie. Even if they make me play trust exercises with their genitals.
Okay, so now we move into red, the colour of primal urges.
Jesus, Mark's such a honky. I'm definitely the alphaist male here. He's probably here for community service. He looks like he's actually getting a bonk on. I'm definitely king of the hippie jungle.
Take a partner! And with that partner, let the music take you into your primal self.
Jesus Christ. She must be a tranny. She's no tranny.
I'm not really here. It's research. I'm Louis Theroux. I'm Louis Theroux. Hey, no fair. That's my fun. Got to get in there.
Look, can you please just get out of my way? Thank you. Hey, I came with her. It's really hot. Do you fancy ducking out for a while?
We're right in the middle.
Is this it? Is this what my granddad died for? The freedom to do this? Jesus!
So, how did we all experience the class?
Well, I felt a lot of stuff to do with rejection coming up for me tonight. I was dancing with someone, and they made it very clear that they didn't want to be with me, and it just brought up a lot of feelings. That's all. Thanks.
Yeah, there was a lot of new energy in the room tonight, and some of it was just so Rainbow Rhythms, and some of it was just so not Rainbow Rhythms. Thanks.
Why don't you just say who you're talking about? You're talking about me, aren't you?
Well, yes. All right, I am.
Well, listen, I'm sorry if I didn't do it right, and I'm sorry if you assume that I eat red meat and don't necessarily think money or Tony Blair are a bad thing. But if there isn't room here for people who stand against everything you believe in, then what sort of a hippie free-for-all is this?
I can't believe yesterday morning I was trying to jerk off to Tony's answerphone message. And this morning...
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you for this experience.
Yeah, thanks, Jesus.
Okay, now. Stop.
What?
Don't. Move a muscle. Now we hold this moment for as long... as we can. In total silence.
Jeremy!
Go! Away!
No, Jez. Look, we've discussed this. Early in the morning counts as late at night, and we agreed no reggae music late at night, so...
What?
Oh, for God's sake, Jeremy, I can't talk to you with that.
What?
Oh, for God's sake, Mark, we've both got one, haven't we?
Look, Jez, can you please just keep it quiet? Because some of us have jobs to go to.
Mark, your job is going to the office. My job is having sex. Yeah? That's what I do now. That's what I am. I'm a sexer, okay?
Sorry, Mark, did we wake you? We're both coming so hard we didn't notice the volume.
An explanation. Finally. Thank you, Nancy. Thanks for the explanation.
Okay, so, dance class. Alakazoo, Alakazam, let's find out just how fucked I am. Blah, blah. Okay, here we go. And last night, Mark was a bit weird. Fair comment. He didn't really get it. What's to get? But shit, he came, so that was pretty amazing. Okay. Had dinner with Jeff later. Ooh, naughty. Gave him a kiss, but not sure. He can be so pushy.
He kissed her? I've got to make a move. Maybe I should try tapping her phone.
Hope they're not doing it in the hall. There's nothing erotic about a hall, is there?
Hello, I'm coming in now. This is me coming into my house.
Hey, Mark.
All right, Jez. Is Nancy around?
No, just gone. I'm singing down the rhythms.
Right, okay. Jez, why is the chair and what's all this strawberry and my yogurt? Jez, what's happened to my muller? Oh, no, you haven't, have you? You haven't been sexing it up in here with my yogurt?
Relax, Mark, it's all right. We were just feeling very horny.
I don't want to know, OK? I don't want to hear about it. And I don't want it using up all my yoghurt and bloody shower gel.
Mark, I'm just in a very erotic relationship right now. I mean, we're systematically breaking down all the taboos that society has.
Right, and love? Romance? I mean, is there any romance in any of this at all?
Who needs romance when you're doing it up the bum?
Exactly. Exactly my point. I mean, if you've actually done that, which, by the way, I can see no point whatsoever in myself...
You'd love to try it.
I honestly would not! What is this modern obsession with that? Look, Jez, what I'm trying to say is... So, for better or for worse, the 60s happened, and now sex is fine. But can't we take the best of that? The nice music, the colours, the... I have a dream, etc. But not have to face the squalor.
You might want to give that a bit of a rinse, actually, mate. Do I really have to do this?
What are you afraid of, Jeremy? All done.
I don't know. Just feels almost... wrong.
We're breaking a taboo. Of course it feels wrong. We've got boundaries to smash, Jeremy. It's our duty to God, Shiva, Nasdaq, whatever you want to call him.
But are you sure this isn't racist?
Jeremy, I come from America. I've seen the problems race brings up. Now fuck me and pretend I'm your mom.
What? Why?
You can't imagine your mom having sex with a black man? It's pretty racist, Jeremy.
Well, it's not that, it's just... Mum? Really? Mummy? I'm sorry, Nancy, I can't do it. I'm not getting anything. I'm sorry. Just can't.
I wonder which of my treasured possessions they'll be putting in each other's anuses tonight.
God, she's amazing. Got to keep her interested. Prove I can keep breaking taboos. But what? Take a crap on the floor? No.
Hi, honey. I managed to make it.
Oh! Brilliant.
Tony and I have talked it all through, the whole horrible situation.
What situation?
You being in love with me.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Now, as we flow into yellow, remember, stop thinking. Let your body dance you.
Next, you'll be telling us to use the Force. If you ask me, Skywalker was bloody lucky to get away with turning off his guidance system. No, if I want to act relaxed, it's going to take all my cunning, skill and concentration.
Shit, who's Mr. Newpants? Fuck, he's crossing a boundary. Bollocks, why do we come somewhere with no boundaries? This would never happen at the pub.
Now, as we move into red, let it all go, my superluminaries. Open the box.
Yeah, sure, honey. Appear to be opening the box, while in fact the lid stays very firmly on. She's buying it. God, it's so easy being a freak. No wonder they're ten a penny. I should get extra marks for not feeling a fucking thing.
Mark, how are you feeling? You look like you were really getting in touch with something in there.
Oh, for God's sake.
Yeah, well, it wasn't really me as such. It was almost as if something was flowing out of me.
That literally happened to me the first time I went. I opened up so much I puked.
Oh, blimey.
I think that's fantastic.
No, brilliant. I mean, that's brilliant, honey. You're such a bloody trooper.
Well, that's when I decided to live in the open 24/7. You know, no more crap. Crap sex, crap relationships.
Absolutely, sweetheart.
I mean, we have a great time together, and obviously we both know it's an open relationship.
Exactly. We're open in our relationship.
And we're open with other people.
We are?
That's what we're all about, right, Jez? Freedom?
Sure, Nance, sure, yeah. Freedom, loyalty, commitment, monogamy. In a sense, that's the final taboo, isn't it?
That's funny. You weren't so worried about monogamy the other day when you came around and told me you were in love with me.
Right, yeah. I mean, that was a bit of a, not mistake or joke, but just wrong. I mean, you can't love two people at once.
Yes, you can.
Of course you can.
No, sure, obviously you can, but you don't. You work out who you like best and then you pretend not to like anyone else.
What do you think, Soph? Can you love more than one person at a time?
Well, it depends what type of love you're talking about.
Yeah, but what does she really think? Probably shouldn't look again today. More than once every 4 hours would be obsessive.
Very confusing.
Yeah, and I know exactly what you mean. Tell you what, I'm going off to the bog. For a wee.
Conversation is rubbish. You could literally waste years talking to someone and never get the bottom line. Okay. Still nothing interesting in the outbox. She needs to express her feelings more. Just check the inbox. Aha, Jeff. Just arrived. What's your game? Soph, just a thought. Do you fancy going punting on Saturday? Thought it might be a laugh. Bell me, love Jeffy. Jeffy. Ugh. Punting. Punting equals shunting. Got to get in first. Ask her out on a day trip. What's a banker?
And we'd be exploring the miracles of flight and human endeavour. It's a spiritual thing, really.
Mark, we are not going to RAF Duxford.
And I'm sorry, but we did vote, so the Todsford Stone Circle it is.
Yes, yes, I know. Well, it'd be good to go to a field and look at some stones.
Oh, shit. We've gone into the crease. I can't make out anything in the crease.
Jez, we've been lost for 4 hours now. Fuck it, I'm going to Tollesbury.
Tollesbury?
Yeah. We can surprise Gwyn from dance class. He's got a boathouse there.
Oh, right, Gwyn. Brilliant. Shit, gotta stop this. Grab the wheel, cause an accident. There's definitely a taboo against that. Plus, if she got disfigured, she'd be more likely to stick with me. But what if I came off worse? Lost a limb? I'm punching above my weight as it is. Or, listen, if we take a right up ahead, we could make it to this really wicked-looking public way bridge.
This is great. So great to see you guys down here.
This place is just fantastic, Gwyn. Isn't it fantastic?
Amazing.
Brilliant.
Yeah, we should probably think about heading off.
Nonsense. You're here. Enjoy. Hey, I tell you what. Let's all take a swim.
Yeah, nice idea, but no stuff. So, we better be off.
On a day like this, what stuff do you need? Sorry, I can't possibly enjoy the fresh water against my skin. I haven't got my stuff.
All right. I don't need stuff either. Yeah, forget stuff. Let's have it.
If there's no stuff I can borrow, I really do feel much more comfortable with stuff.
Oh, this is amazing. I love this.
Come on, Mark.
Get the pants off, dude, and come on in.
I might keep them on, actually.
Oh, come on, Mark. Don't be a party pooper. Get them off.
Yay! Hey, come on.
No way. No fucking way.
I'm not sure I want to swim, actually. I might just watch.
Oh, off, 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 off. Come on, we've all got them off. Get them off. We're having fun.
Jed, seriously, don't.
I'm pulling your pants down, Mark.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off me. I'll do it. All right? I'll do it. In my own time, I'll do it.
Okay, done the hard part. They've seen and rated my penis. Now it's time to take advantage of the whole 60s vibe to get it on with Sophie.
This place is amazing, Gwen. How can you afford it all?
Well, I guess I've just been very lucky. Money's an energy, and lots of it has always flowed towards me. Particularly after my parents died.
Cosmic.
Yeah, well, that might sound funny to you, but it was actually quite a painful time.
No, I just meant...
You're not going to out-hippie me, you fucking hippie.
This place has great energy.
Yeah. I remember when I first spent time down here. I was 14 years old, and I came down here all alone, just with a candle and an old copy of Henry Miller. And I just had the most amazing wank. I mean, it really just bust me open. I couldn't believe that I had this instrument right there. Isn't it amazing, that first big wank?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I tell you what we used to do down here when we were kids. Spin the bottle, that whole thing. Hey, why not? Why don't we just fucking go for it?
Yeah.
Okay, so whoever's on kisses whoever the bottle stops at. Cool?
Yeah. Mark?
Say no. Ask her to go for a walk.
Sure, yeah.
Okay, so Jez, you're on. And it's...
Nancy.
Mark.
Okay, so what happens? Spin again?
Sure. If you can't handle it, spin again.
Oh, I can handle it. I just wasn't sure about... Mark, where you stand on taboos.
I'm not uptight.
I hate taboos.
Well, me too. I break them.
Me too. I love breaking them.
Oh, no. I can't believe this is happening. He doesn't even floss. I tell him, but he won't. Jesus, when can we stop?
Don't stop first. If I don't mind looking gay, I'll seem the most hetero. At least it's Mark. Oh, Jesus, it's Mark!
Wow, Mark. Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, so, Nancy's on.
This is probably how the Manson family started.
Come here, you.
Hey. Come on, folks, there are other people waiting to... Okay.
The squalor. It's happening. It's Woodstock. It's Altamont. It's my lie. Although, Sophie's hand on my thigh, maybe there's a time and a place for squalor.
Sophie, your hand... Oh, look. Gwyn's feeling me up.
I'm Louis Theroux and his wry smile at the orgy.
Mark, are you into this? Because you don't look that into this.
No. This is great. I'm into this.
Because I'm not sure I'm into this.
You're not? Brilliant.
Sure, an orgy sounds great, but you're basically just multiplying the number of people you're not going to be able to look in the eye afterwards.
I suppose it would be interesting to try something like that one day, but you've got to think there are inevitably going to be complications.
If you're into something like that, you probably see the inevitable complications as part of the fun. Isn't this beautiful?
It really is.
Here you go. Yeah, you can keep your VD and your barricades and your talking and your drugs. I'm back to basics. Moonlight, lake, cardigan. Perfect. I should do something romantic. Surely I'm not about to sing. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
He looked like he was singing. He couldn't have been singing. This is good. This is like watching a porno, except
I can't see anything. I haven't got a hard on, and I want to cry.
Okay, this is the last time. I've really got to stop it. At least ration it. 3 times a day. Yak, yak, yak. Mark was so sweet. Feel like me and him could really have something special if we see more of each other.
Henmania!
Hey, Mark, what are you celebrating?
Oh, it's just... weren't we meeting outside?
Go on, what is it? Let me see.
Honestly, it's nothing.
How did you... Mark, is that my email?
No, it's not. It's not. It's just a...
Escape, escape, escape!
Mark, I can't believe you'd actually...
But Sophie, but please, don't! We have something special! Not my words, yours! We can't throw that all away just because I spy on you, can we?
Peep Show's back next Friday at 10. Little teaser on its way. Next tonight, take them off the island, put them on the mainland, and you're asking for holy trouble. Start praying. Father Ted, coming up.